A New Zealand-made booster vaccine is showing promising signs of protection against the Delta variant. It's being tested on mice at this stage and could be ready for testing on humans next year. Kushla Norman has more.
Did you get COVID vaccine?
As we sprint to get first and second COVID jabs in arms, other countries are further down the track. Seniors in Brazil getting their third shots, and Israel giving boosters to over 12-year-olds. They top up waning immunity, but it's debatable if they're needed just yet.
They're going to have a place in the future. There's no immediate need for boosters at the moment. And when they do become a thing, it might be more about some special groups.
Scientists here are working on a homegrown booster developed by the Vaccine Alliance. It's already been tested on mice.
It's quite a promising response. We've seen really fantastic antibody levels, better than antibodies that are circulating in individuals that have recovered from COVID-19. And are comparable to Pfizer.
That's great news. Appreciating that it's a little way off yet, it still needs to go through human testing.
When a person is vaccinated, they make antibodies within 2 weeks. With a booster, they'll produce even more. These bind onto the virus and block it from infecting cells. The Kiwi booster has been adapted for Delta.
It will neutralise against Delta as effectively as it neutralises against the original variant.
Last year, the government gave the Vaccine Alliance $10 million for this project and others. But more investment is needed.
To take the vaccine right through phase 2 and 3 clinical trials and to the market would require partners, as that would be costing well in excess of $100 million.
So why not leave this all to Big Pharma? The scientists are thinking ahead.
We need to build resilience for the future. There will undoubtedly be future pandemics.
It's hoped human trials of the booster will begin next year. Kushla Norman, One News.